Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me. A bad PCV valve can cause unstable idling in the engine, have, that the answer is yes. I'll explain, this normally happens when the PCV valve is damaged and stays open. In that case, what happens is that apart from the vapors that are produced inside the engine, oil will come out of the engine. That oil will stain both the MAF sensor, the flowmeter, the IAT sensor and the MAP sensor. The ECU needs to know the values that these sensors give it. Both the volume of air that has entered the intake, and the temperature of that air. Like the pressure of that air, if the values are not correct, because those sensors are dirty with oil, it will not be able to correctly make the stoichiometric mixture. And this will produce unstable idling, in addition, that the oil itself, as soon as it starts to MR in the combustion chamber, also modifies the idle speed. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give it a like and subscribe to the channel.